Hey guys, and this is BG with you again. Today I'm gonna review the Lego Star Wars set, and it's a planet set. And the set number is 9676, and it's TIE Interceptor, TIE Fighter Pilot, and a Death Star. And this is Planet Series 1. The last train ages 6 to 12. So let's get on a preview. And yeah, the P-scan, I don't know the P-scan because my box doesn't say it. Yeah, so I'm gonna start with Planet. Nothing really much. Yeah. Death Star, some lines on it, and if you see the black line in the middle, I can't push it more, it doesn't do that. Yeah, it does do it, but just in one place, you see, another place. Yeah, so yeah. I don't know, it's just only me, or it should need to be, I think it need to be like that. So yeah, the next is gonna be the TIE Fighter pilot. Yeah. A regular pilot. Has a meeting blaster. Yeah. And the pilot has a black head and a print on the head. So yeah. And no back printing. Yeah, so we can't really see. Yeah, it's just a Republic symbol on the helmet on here. Two symbols. Republic. And and this last thing is the TIE Interceptor. You have that cool printed piece in there. And it has 8 guns. Yeah, because in one wing there's 4 guns. It's pretty cool design. Like, so yeah, engine piece is just a hole. Yep, not much. Yeah, you see this metal and this blue. Yeah, the blue piece. And the blue piece you put the spaceship. So yeah, this is a print plate. You can't see it, but it's TIE Fighter. TIE Interceptor. Yeah, first is a TIE Interceptor. The second writing is a TIE Fighter Pilot. And the last one is a Death Star. So yeah, pretty cool print to have. Let me... Nope. Yeah. I just can't feel like a Star Wars. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, so it comes in this box. You see the hole. That's what should be in there. You see through the hole what should be in the hole. So yeah, this is a Lego Star Wars Series 1. I have all Series 1 planet sets. So yeah, now I'm reviewing the Death Star. Yeah, so you can see you can hang it. Yeah, these are other planets which are gonna view. And you can see Death Star. Real Death Star. Yeah, that's a Series 1. And that's gonna be it about a Death Star. And the hanging place is this thing. So you just hang a rope through it and it can stay. So that was BG review and peace. stuff, guys.